Right, so welcome to my first look at LSPDFR. I have done a couple of runs just to get the feel of it, but so far I've not been able to make a great deal happen. So let's just keep this brief. Yeah, I don't like that. Can't pick hats. You can only randomize the things. Unless head, nah, just changes your person. Yeah, okay, that'll do. One thing I have to say I do like is this this system for going on duty. For me, it's a lot better than the old one. Okay, sure, it felt more realistic going into the lawyer's office, which is what they used. But all it actually did, all it served to do was add a few more minutes onto your game time. And for me, I got a lot of crashes inside the police station. So this way, it's a lot slicker. It's a lot it's straight right to the point, and it's yeah. I prefer it. Right, so let's start this patrol around Los Santos. I am so used to saying Liberty City, it's almost programmed into me now. Right. So we're in a chase. We're a police interceptor, so it's going to be our job to stop them. I'm actually not 100% sure where they are. Left and then, sorry, right and then right again. That's not wanted. Ah! Accidentally turned the siren off. Okay, they appear to be out and running. It's moving fast, so I assume one's in a car, so I'm gonna leave the officers dealing with this. And I'll go stop the one that's in the car. Escaped. Bugger nuts. Now, I'm pretty sure they were shooting, so let us the devil are they? Ah, they're up ahead. Okay, one of them's there. So one of them is this corpse.
What the hell was that?
Okay.
That is messed up.
Drop it. Okay, so he dropped it and then picked up another gun, so there are bugs, apparently.
Internet shit right there.
Fucking dickhead!
Come on, boy, drop it. And in the background, everyone's just running over the corpse of the police officer.
Just dumb. Fucking crazy.
Oh, come on, you've almost completed your animation.
Internet shit right there.
go see about this one.
No way!
Oh, wow. Oh no.
Yeah, he looks pretty well dead.
Oh. Are you? Oh! Shit.
This isn't happening.
Why is the police batting an insta kill? Oh god. Also, I want to try. No, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Alright. Moving very swiftly on. Isn't there? I remember it being possible before to turn the lights on without putting the siren on. Can't quite think of how to do it. Okay, so that was my first call out, and that wasn't particularly successful. I have discovered that my baton is a lethal weapon somehow, more effective than bullets. Let's merge across. One thing they do say about this first release of LSPDFR is there's only a few callouts. I think it is literally just limited to Pursuit in Progress, Grand Theft. Oh, for God's sake! Grand Theft Auto, and I can't remember what the third one is. Probably some other kind of car crime. I think it might be armed robbery suspects actually escaping in a car. Right, so that's two not very successful patrols. Call-outs. I was gonna go for a brief patrol down the interstate. I have to fight my British instincts so much. In America, I know certainly in Florida, which is where I was recently, I think it might be the same elsewhere, but I'm not 100% sure. It is perfectly legal to turn right through a red light, provided you don't run someone over. Which he has not done. Good. So yes, I have to fight everything that is British in me to not go chasing after people. I think he looks like he's going a bit fast, so let's turn right and we will tail this guy for a little while. Now, I'm not quite sure of the dynamics behind it. I know that one of the things that you can do, let's try it here. Okay. Yeah, so you can mark a vehicle to stop, which is what I've done. Actually, I'm going to respond to that. Here? Ah, this isn't the road I thought it was. Must be another road that runs underneath this one. Basket, I'm lost. There's an ambulance. That's not what we need right now. Okay. So there's a dude who's levitating.
Shithead. Oh shit.
Put your hands up. Bat in time.
Son of a bitch.
Not you. You, not you.
Ellen.
Oh, hell no.
Okay, he's down for the count.
Wait, it's my fault.
Let's go get the other one. good old-fashioned little Pollack there. Oh, I've kind of... Yeah, this is not a very successful route for a vehicle. No, okay. It's not what I wanted. Go away. Aha! Found my way out. Through sheer luck more than anything, I think. Oh, he's down in that. I don't really want to take the car down there. But, having said that, I can't think of any other way of covering the distance quicker. Death from above! Or at the same level, rather.
Your mama drank lead.
Drop it. The animations worked! Alright, get up. We need to take you to the police car. Because I know. Find a way of getting out of here. Why are people fishing? Oh, I forgot how swimming controls work. Oh, he despawned. That's a polite way of saying he drowned. I cannot control underwater as well for some reason. Right, okay, so that was bad. it's just... Is that a helicopter? Oh, it is. Pursuit of our... I don't have a car.
Hop on in, buddy. Should be able to fit in one more jump before my shift's up.
Actions.
Graze!
Interaction menu. Ooh, very good. Hats. Well, I guess there's a foot patrol now. Make sure no one's breaking into that. Someone's just pranged it. That's fine. Well, I'm going to cut here while I go get a new car. So I'm back in the early morning of San Andreas. I lost my previous police car, my first successful arrest ever with LSPDFR, and I promptly drowned the suspect completely accidentally. So, as such, I have been demoted to a lower car. Ugh, waiting on traffic lights is no fun. Okay, let's go to that one. Now, this would have been ideal if I was in my pursuit car. However, I am not. Oh, have they crashed already? Yeah, they've crashed. Trevor? Don't go. Oh, I'll get the one who's still in a car. I know there's officers nearby. You are in the process of carjacking someone. Right, let's test out these new pursuit physics AI, whatever you want to call it. Physics is the wrong word, I don't know why I said it. Oh gosh. I forget how fast AI is capable of driving in this game. Is he in a sports car? Nope, I was looking at the wrong car. He is miles ahead of me. Having just crashed. Here. Come on, boyo. You gonna give up? Nope. Thought he was gonna give up for a second. Well, that was dangerous. I like it. I like the variability in it. In LCPDFR, he would have crashed by now. This chase would be over. But there's good variability of speed. Ha! Yay! Yeah. Right, okay. No.
What's that, motherfucker?
Oh, fucking nuts. I tried to shoot the tires out, didn't work. There we go, that's how to change the siren tone. Through these lights. Good, got out of the way nice and early. That's gonna be a good place for a hit maneuver if I can get up close to them. Yeah, so first thing I've noticed is pursuits are a lot more challenging. Whereas in LCPDFR, you pretty much had control of the pace. Ah, very good. Come on, what's it gonna be? There we go. Yeah, you had control of the pace right from the off. Woo, come on, boy.
Shit!
You're not gonna get another shot at this, mate. Okay, maybe you are. Maybe I lied. You do have a burst tire now, though, which is nice. Means he's not going any far fast. Plunk. So he now has no tires left in his car. Anyway, what was that saying? Aha! I think he's realized this. Yeah, so in LSPDFR, you had total control over pursuits, because they were just so slow. You could get out of your car and end it as soon as if you wanted to. There we go. Oi! Come back! Make me kneecap you. Should have stayed in the car. This place is a circle, effectively.
You vagrant.
Oi, 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 oi.
Chingado.
Get out. Oh, your animation's got stuck again, hasn't it?
You piece of shit! Fucking ass!
Damn it! He's down at last. So the animations are getting stuck somewhat. They're getting there. Okay, I'm just gonna. Okay, I think. Yeah, I think he's. Punch air. There we go. Oh, is he knocked out? I think I might have knocked him out. Yeah, he's knocked out. Whoops. So far that does seem to be the biggest issue with LSPDFR. Pretty much all but one of the arrests I've tried to make have resulted in the animations. Whoa, there's a lot of Marines here. Or delivery guys, I'm not sure which. But, yeah, the animation gets stuck halfway through and it means, like you've seen just there, you can't arrest him, you can't do anything with it. It would be nice, I mean, okay, this is a very early stage of development. I can't even run him over. Not that I was trying to, I was just trying to do something to jog the animation on, which is what I was trying to say. It would be nice if there was some way to kind of force that animation state so that you could interact with the person again without actually doing the animation, if you get what I mean. Probably not. Right, let's go back over to this other guy. Dicks. Swerve in front of me, boy. And yes, for some reason or other, as an LSPDFR officer, I apparently do have a fondness for saying the word boy.
Hola.
So far, what are my thoughts on LSPDFR? Well, the AI is definitely a step up. You can see it in the chases. The chases are definitely a lot harder. You can tell it in, you know, the distance and the way the cars pull over from you. What they're doing is clear, it's deliberate. They're not, or I've certainly not seen any of the LCPDFR issues where a car would try and pull over with the biggest sarcastic air quotes I can try and convey to you through voice. They would pull over right into a wall and then bounce back into your path, or I've even seen it where they bounce off a bridge. It does not make for good gameplay. Trucks, I've noticed, don't pull over as quickly. I've noticed this in the vanilla game. I think that's a thing to just stop trucks swerving everywhere, because that would just be chaos. Boo. Boo. Right, where's this person? How can I run over? There he is. Okay, this is gonna be a proper for chase, I think.
Sorry.
Am I the wow. Stop. I actually can't even remember where I left my car parked. That's one way to slow the suspect down. Okay, now another little fast forward while I try and find my patrol car. Again. Right, okay, I found it. With a few bumps and bruises on it. Let's go this way. I've been... Oh, hello.
We should grab a bear or something.
I have, I've completed the main storyline, but I'm not particularly... I'm still not amazingly familiar with the map. Whoa!
My car!
Okay, I'm gonna assume this man's drunk.
Punching you in the face is gonna feel good.
What fucking ass?
Hands up.
Come on, mate.
Yes, I know he's surrounded.
Fucking lose it. Come on. Hurry up!
Pinche mama verga!
I wanna nick him.
Damn!
Maybe it's because I'm on a mission or something. That was quite a bad accident. Okay, so the AI can do with some work. awful. That's your blood in those tire tracks. Well, he's out of harm's way, but I can't seem to arrest him. Also, my car won't start.
Oh shit!
My God!
I thought she was gonna try and... I thought she was gonna try and jack me. Right, well, after several dismal failures on my part, I think it's probably a good enough time to end this patrol. So yes, I'll call this the official end of my patrol, and I will go on a wee blue light run while I talk about my thoughts so far. And yes, I will be ignoring crime for this one. So yeah, it is definitely a work in progress so far. It's coming along quite well. They did say that they wanted to get a functioning version out for people as soon as possible, and we were to expect that there was still going to be problems with it, which is the case, which is fine because it's, you know, it is in development. I think the proper game breaker. Well, not game breaker. It is still playable, but I think the biggest letdown is definitely the animations. Not so much that the animations don't work. Again, at this early stage of development, probably wouldn't expect the animations to be, you know, smooth and slick and all sorted out like they were after several years of development in LCPDFR. But it would be nice to have some way of overriding the animation state so that you can interact with your suspect and, you know, put them in the police car and have some way of dealing with them other than, you know, when the animation breaks, that's it. You know, there's no other way of dealing with the suspect other than to hit him with something hard till he goes away. But the AI updates, you can clearly see from the game engine, the AI is so much smarter. Like, if this was GTA 4, and I was playing LCPDFR, well, one, I would have crashed by now, so... That's really probably the worst mistake I've ever actually seen the AI make while I'm doing a blue light run. Which is impressive, because yeah, basically they would have crashed into you or crashed into the wall or something, but no, they seem to be very smart. And the pursuits, the AI in footchases is good. It's good. It's not amazing, but in actual car chases, the AI, the variability, it's very real and it's very functional. It's very challenging. It was only after in the vehicle chase I did, it was only after I started shooting out tires that I was able to get him to stop with any kind of certainty. Whereas in LCPDFR, all you have to do is sit back and wait for him to crash into something. And it's a surefire thing that he's going to crash into something soon. And if you want a realistic experience for it, you kind of have to draw it out yourself. I did draw out my chase a little bit earlier on, but not as much as you have to do in LCPDFR. And oh god, I'm going to end this now because my frame rates have hit rock bottom. Oh god. Anyway. This has been my first ever experience of a proper patrol with LCPDFR, including my first ever arrest and first ever car chase, as unsuccessful as though they were. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll be doing more videos soon. Thanks. Bye.